Gaga, ga, bo, 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 gaga, da, 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 da. Oh, goodness. Oh, crikey. Bloody hell.
What's wrong? Well,
woken me up again, hasn't he?
And he's still going.
I was having a bloody good dream just then, I can tell you.
Ah, so, say no more, eh?
Well, I will be saying some more, I think, because that was a fantastic dream. I tell you what, I was in this park and there she was, over on the grass there, absolutely beautiful. If I could paint a picture of this attractive young spunk, you wouldn't believe your eyes. Well, you wouldn't believe your eyes because I wouldn't be able to paint a picture. I don't have any bloody hands. But apart from that, you wouldn't believe your eyes. She was absolutely bloody. She was beautiful.
Was she?
Yes, she was. And she was all mine, mate. She was sitting over there. Try to imagine this. I'm sitting here. She's sitting there.
Where was she sitting? Over there? What, on the mantelpiece?
No, in the dream. She was...
I didn't see anyone.
No. She was in the dream. She was in the park. Well,
she certainly sounds very nice. Which one is she?
Which one she is? She's not... She was in my dream. So she's not going to be here.
But she was, wasn't she? You said so yourself.
No, look. Listen. I was having a dream, and then I was woken by the man over there who is the perpetual percussional pain in the
ass. Look, mate, I know he's a pain in the ass. You know he's a pain in the ass. Even he knows he's a pain in the ass. And your story about this bloody dream or whatever is really starting to, and this is a terrible pun, ruffle my feathers.
Oh, you have such a wicked sense of humour, Bert.
Well, I've got an idea. Why don't we all make a joke and have a good laugh at the cat? I just cannot forget that dream and that beautiful specimen lying over there on the grass. I could almost reach out and touch her.
And what with, mate? Hey?
Well, you do technically have hands, but they're paws, your front paws. But you can't touch her because they're made of wood.
And you won't want to give her splinters, would you, Chan?
No, seriously, Cat, go on, please. You were saying that this female specimen gave you wood or something. Was that what you...
Oh, yep, the bird's cracked another funny joke. Now, I'm going to be continuing with my story. So, bloody well listen. Now, I was here. And she was over there.
What, next to the bird?
No. Or was... Look, I've told you, it was in a dream. When I say she was there or over there, I mean she was over there in the dream, not next to the bird.
Okay, yes, I understand. So she was next to the drummer.
No, you...
What?
You don't...
I do understand. You're going to say I don't understand, and I do.
No, but you don't. Will you let me explain?
No, well, I do understand. I'm not... I don't want to come across like a dummy, but I... You know, it was you, her, the bird, myself and the drummer.
In this dream, it was me and her.
No drummer, no bird, no stick-looking thing. It was me and the boat. Of course, the boat must have been there. It's the only one left.
Dear God. Bloody hell. Listen. I've got the brain the size of a flea's private parts. And even I get what's going on, all right? Basically, he had a dream about a cat that he fancied in a park. Get it?
Thank you, Bert. All right, here we go. Back on track. I was in a park. She was over there. She was absolutely beautiful, graceful, jumping around on the lawn, shiny coat, getting the gleam off the sun while the nose was wet, sniffing all the flowers in the park. It was absolutely beautiful. Anyway, I went up to her and we spoke and one thing led to another. But what I'm trying to say here is that I was a real cat. She was a real cat. The grass was real. Everything was bloody real. But then the drums start, just like every morning. And you realise when you wake up, you're made of wood and you're going nowhere fast.
Much like this bloody conversation.
Boom, boom, tsh.
Right on.
Off the Wall is a Nomad production filmed in front of a live studio audience.